What we want to have is we want to have multiple measurements on the limb. So if you want to go below, above, you want to go where the beauty mark or the mole or the scar is, just do the same thing every time. So now that we've got these, now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go from the elbow crease to the wrist crease, and I'm going to do centimeters.
And but we didn't do the elbow to come by the measurement, by the way.
Oh, I didn't tell you.
No, I didn't.
Sorry. It's all your fault. Okay, relax.
No.
It's
going to be about 25.
20, yeah, it's like, see, now I don't know what the increments are. In
centimeters.
I mean, what's less than a centimeter? A millimeter.
That's 10 of them.
Let's go with 25 and how many millimeters are in? This is so
tiny.
Yes, everything!
10 millimeters is a
centimeter.
Do it inches.
I think we're the only country in the world that doesn't use metrics. Okay, so she's just about 10 and an eighth inches.
Oh.
She told me to switch.
So just flip it.
Now let's
flip it.
I just
don't know. 25 and a half.